Yeah, we got it. I'm dead.
Take a breather, buddy.
Yeah, I guess that was stupid of me again. Greetings, everyone! Welcome to Heroes of the Storm! My name is Mindrust, and this is Hero League. Currently, we are grinding back to Platinum. And we are one win away from a promotion match to Gold 3. So, let's hope we can do this. Alright. Tracer is getting picked, it seems. The other guy doesn't know what to pick. I could go for Maiev. Or not. I guess I'm going support. Let's go Lucio then. Please. Don't go butcher.
Oh, this is my
cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Ready for adventure.
Butcher is so bad. This is a Nova main. I have a bad feeling about this. And if Tehaka is going to be our only solo tank, this is going to suck.
Let's fly!
Nothing to change that. Because it's bad. Lot of better options. Check my stats. 54%. There's literally like 20 better options for that. Play Butcher then. I hope he owns.
This realm needs me.
I've been failing a lot lately.
It is time.
I hear the call.
Butcher in the team and Dehaka as a main tank. Right, welcome to Tumnus the Spider Queen. Get your stuff together. Yeah. Time to leave voice chat. I hope this turns out to be better than
10 seconds.
I'm scared of it is.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go with we move together.
Go.
Are you leaving me to lane with these?
Locked on.
Well, the Butcher got the first kill, so I guess that's fine. That was my bad. Totally my bad. I was trying to push the Leeming towards the future, but there was miserably and Anu showed up.
Back in the mix. Moving to the beat.
Choose a talent.
Chase the base. Jackpot. It's pretty hard to poke them back. We could turn in now. Nice. Good job. Can we get behind the smithy?
My daughters. Descend and destroy.
Choose a talent.
Thank you. Get some stacks. Quest.
Let's give it a spin.
Go hit these boys. Okay, they got it. Come on! Taking so long for people to move.
Nobody saw that.
Back, Nazi, but don't die again.
The gems are mine.
Yeah, we got it. Okay, I guess that was stupid of me again. My head really is not in the game at the moment. Making some stupid mistakes. All the time. Trying to be aggressive when you can't really be aggressive. Let's go.
Gonna be big.
go immune to slower right, because they have this he's using his roots on me all the time. So all I need to do is get close to a wall and do a wall ride. When he's about to use it.
Let's get you healed up.
Strength returns.
I must heal. But I will return.
Bring them. Bring me their power.
All right.
Okay, they got it.
Prepare yourselves.
Gotta defend.
Yeah, let's move it, people!
So I may collect.
Alright.
The Red Weavers come for you.
Let's go with Renji. Okay, we can turn in again. We got the spiders. Almost done with the range quest for healing aura. Got a keep from middle. At least my team is doing okay now. I had a bad feeling about this because of the butcher pick, but I guess it's fine. Got two keeps.
This is gonna make
you feel
so long, the boss.
Reclaim the gems of my power. show no mercy.
Moving to the beat.
I don't know how I... Yes. It's a meeting.
Pew pew pew!
Pew pew!
Going again? All right.
GG. I didn't believe enough in our team, but we did it. It looked so bad at the beginning. Okay, healing done. Not the best game I've played, definitely one of the worst. Yes, we are getting a promotion match! And a level for Lucio. So we healed for 57,000, then K more almost than Lily. And we died. Three times. Shittiest XP contribution. Basically, just because I didn't lane for a second. But this is the build I went for. We moved together, chase the base, party mix, sound barrier, can't stop, won't stop. This was because of the Xol's root, which killed me a couple of times. But after I picked it, he didn't even use it on me. And then Rejuvenescencia and bonus track. Yeah, let's open this loot chest. Charge. Okay, thanks guys for watching. A bit of a boring game, but we won. And this is the worst side of me, probably, because I played like shit. But remember to sub, check all the other videos where I'm playing better, and like the videos, don't need to like this one, but I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.